Got it.
Hey!
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Okay, Kadia is at it again. I can't get enough of this guy, and I'm okay with this. So, Kadia released a new single. Now, there's no music video attached to this one. I already know that it's not even the official video. He might be making a music video for it later. This is the official visualizer. The song is called Kadia, and oh boy, here we go. Hoo-ha-hi. Let's call it that. H-U-H-H-A-H-H-I-E. I'm going to have a spelling for it right here somewhere. Kadia Hoo-ha-hi. God. It came out yesterday, last night. Well, at least in my area, it did. So I'm just going to jump right on this one because it's fresh and it's new and get this posted right away because I'm just curious to see. So being this is just a visualizer, there's no video to watch, there's no goofiness to see, but let's just listen to the song and see what he's got. And if there comes out a video later, we'll just redo it again. So, Kadia, Hoo-hi-hey, official visualizer video. Here we go. All right, so I'm wrong about the goofiness. I get to stare at this picture for the next 3 minutes and 8 seconds of them, which apparently looks like, oh, this is the scene from the Titanic. You know, okay, it just hit me, kind of, even though he's shirtless in one, but this does look like that scene from the Titanic. I'm king of the world. Anyway, I digress. There's that word again. Let's go. Let's play this. Got it. Hoo-ah-ah-hoo-ah-ha-hey is what I'm hearing. I love this visualizer. Now I'm just staring at them doing this. This is 100% gotta be Titanic. But I like the beginning because it started off with like that 16-bit video game kind of song like that. Super simple. And then here comes the beat. You hear the little quick little drum like ch-ch-ch-da. And then now we're into it. This is fun. Got it. Hey! There we go. His chorus lines are so catchy. This is what I was waiting for. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just listening to the beat. I don't know what he's saying. I don't know what the song's about. And I like the beat. And then the hoo-ah-ha-ha, hoo-ah-hey. And then it gets into this cool chorus line. This is that catchiness I was looking for. But this is more of like a symphonic kind of electronic dance music kind of thing. Not so much of his rock side, but that's he goes all over the spectrum, and I like it. This guy is awesome. He's so fun. I know I can't dance. I can't sing either. I'm working up a heartbeat. Woo! I do like his little yell. His beats are so, how do you not dance by listening to this? You know what I mean? How do you not? It's just, it's such just a good dance. And I don't know how to dance. I suck. I know that. Listen to his little scream. I like it. Ah, the foghorn. Did you hear that? That was a ship's horn, 100%. I think that all just came together. Tell me, somebody tell me, please, what this is about. I'm going to try to look it up real quick, but if it's about the Titanic, I'm just going to die. Or at least like the movie, not even the real Titanic, but just the movie there. And I'm probably totally wrong, but I heard the ship's horn. I'm seeing what I'm seeing. I'm just adding things together. Big deal. All right. Let's see if I can find out what the song is about. We'll do a wrap-up. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. This is the wrap-up to Karya Hoo-ha-hey. I found something. It's just really kind of English translation of the lyrics. And I think I'm right, because I really couldn't find anything specific to what it actually meant. But check this out. Okay. This is from Lyric Translate. His lyrics are on the left. The English translates on the right-ish. Probably as best they can get it. The ship of love is loaded. Go swing my ropes when the last dance is danced. We can go fool around in your cabin. I don't know if you're the one or if you'll still be mine in the morning. But today, yo-ho-ho-ha-hua-hia-blah-blah. I disappeared in the disco. My inhibitions disappear. Immediately someone approaches. Okay, you whisper something to me. I try to answer, but the only thing that comes out of my mouth is... yeah. When they play Ricky, the good old Martin. Ricky Martin? Yes. Most of you should know who Ricky Martin is. Oh, I hope so. It gets every person wanting to get married like when. You and me today. Okay, okay, okay. You and me today. And inside me, heart is singing a melody. The ship of love is loaded. Go swing on my ropes when the last dance is danced. We can go full run in the cabin. I don't know if you're... So this must be the chorus line. That was so catchy. I don't know if you're the one... But if you still be mine in the morning, but today, okay, I won't mind if it gets dirty, and I won't be afraid to say if it gets too much. When you play Ricky the Good Old Martin, it gets every person want to make a kid like when. This has got to be it, and it repeats. So, yes. I got one more thing I want to show you guys. I died when I pulled this up. So when Karya, he did a show not too long ago, within the last month, at Frejshuet, Stockholm, and this is him about to play that song we just listened to. You're gonna love this. Just watch. He said, hold it, this isn't my song. Hold on, don't play that. And then it's going to get into him playing Huaea. If you don't know, that was the Loreen song Tattoo, the song that won the Eurovision Song Contest by the judges' vote, not by the popular vote, by the judges' vote. So just having him play the person that beat him in that contest as he opens up to this song, he's just sort of just, you can see it written up over here. That song that we just heard. But over to the, I died. I thought that was absolutely phenomenal. Kariya kicks my butt. He's so stinking funny. He's such a goofball. This is why I love him. You know, I like this guy. And I'm okay with that. So, all right, everybody. That was it. Kariya. I'm going to stop saying it. What'd you guys think? So now we're in like three or four or five. God, my five, six songs deep of Kariya. I should probably make his own playlist on my channel because... he's got almost the majority of some of my songs I have on here because I'm a fan of this guy. But this is his follow-up to It's Crazy as Party, which I'll leave a link for that one. If you've not seen that reaction yet, go check out that song. It is fun. There, and this is just another good jam. But if it's your first time here, number one, welcome. Number two, dig around the channel. Don't do a lot of Kariya songs or songs like this, but I'm just such a fan of him because of the Eurovision Song Contest that I had to keep following him. I love everything that he's doing. Now, this is more of a rock, hard rock station, but I do hit the genres, and you know what? I'm going to listen to the music I like to listen to, and hopefully you agree and follow along, and that's why most of the people that are subscribed to this channel are here, and I love it. And if you do like what you see, do me a huge favor. Hit the subscribe button. Everybody, hit that like button for me. Ring that little bell for notifications if this is your first time here, so you'll be notified when new music comes out for me. If you want to support me in my channel, all these things you have up here, I have some social medias you can follow and different ways to support. You can chat with me on multiple social media things up here, and also have a request button through PayPal if you want to request a specific song or donate to the channel. That would be super helpful. Everybody, thank you so much for checking that out. Do me a favor, leave a comment. What do you think of Kariya? What do you think of my other Kariyas? What do you think of this song specifically? What do you think of the reaction? And what do you think of the song? I think I have that right, Titanic-esque there. And if I'm wrong, let me know. I know you guys will anyway. Thank you so much for checking this out. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. And of course, and until next time, keep on rocking.